This story involves a 70-year-old female who came in and she had a CBC ordered, which is a complete blood count. And we found some abnormal results on the CBC. And we needed to do a differential on the patient where we actually make a slide and we look at the various white cells. And on that slide, we also noticed some abnormal results. There were some very immature cells. And our policy says to send it to the pathologist, which we did. And the pathologist reviewed it, and the next day I got an email from him, and he said that these cells that we saw were in fact some blast cells that were indicative of an early onset of promyelocytic leukemia. Now, this particular type of leukemia can cause a situation called DIC, which is disseminated intravascular coagulation, which is a disruption of the normal coagulation pathway. And this can lead to severe internal bleeding, and it can lead to the death of a patient. But in this particular case, since we identified the cells so early, the patient was admitted to the hospital and given the appropriate treatment, and the pathologist said we may well have saved this patient's life. My name is Mary Kay Liggins, and I'm a laboratory supervisor for Scripps Health.